Despite the surge in COVID-19 cases in our country, Sindangan National High School has continued its quest in providing quality education even in this time of global pandemic. To prepare for the opening of classes in the school year 2020 to 2021, Sindangan National High School launched Brigada Eskwela 2020 with its theme, Pagpapanatili ng Bayanihan Tungo sa Kalidad na Edukasyon para sa Kabataan. Commitment, collaboration, partnership. Here are the most significant school partnership activities that Sindangan National High School conducted from April 2020 to July 2021. During the Brigada Eskwela 2020 kickoff program, with the PTA officers during inspection of their donated projects, 3 jetmatic pumps, inspection of the ongoing provincial government project, 200,000 paces, initial construction of perimeter fence. Hand washing facility from stakeholders' donations. Initial ground leveling initiated by the local government unit. Repainting of ESF roof, school name, and school ID. Buildings and offices disinfection. Face shields, face masks, and alcohol received cash donations from alumni. Photocopier worth 130,000 pesos from external stakeholder. Books donation worth 15,000 pesos from external stakeholder. School ground cleanup activity with teachers and with the participation of some military men. Boy Scouts tree planting activity, additional repairs, repainting, and improvements done. Repainting of school signage. School flagpole improvement. Preparation of learning module shelves for materials of demolished makeshift buildings. replacement and painting of school main gate. Repair of Computer Laboratory 1 ceiling. And vegetable garden within the school. Sindangan National High School highlighted the collective efforts of our teachers, parents, and stakeholders to create a safer and virus-free environment while considering the health protocols at all times. It is said that it takes a village to raise a child. With this, we join our hands to make Brigada Escuela 2020 a successful one, while we ensured that education through modular distance learning continues amid the pandemic. Brigada Escuela 2020.